Welcome, welcome, guys, to our very first playthrough of Resident Evil 3. Resident Evil 3 remake to some. But I heard it's a whole new game, so. Not Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, it's just Resident Evil 3.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Sound familiar?
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
Is this too much on the nose?
Citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Say.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation.
So those that had tuned in when I was doing, when I was playing the demo, I think I said it that I fell in love with video games playing Resident Evil 3 on PlayStation 1. That was like the first video game that I got hardcore. So they remade it now for the next gen, no, I mean not the next gen, current gen consoles, I should say. And this is it. This is their take. Oh man, is that where they're transporting Nemesis? But yeah, I used to be a Resident Evil aficionado. I could tell you that like most of the story. I played almost every game, and then these past few ones, I just kind of fell off. Resident Evil 4, 5, I mean not 4, 5 and 6, kind of like whatever. 7 I played, really, really good. It went back to its horror, survival horror roots. But yeah, the other ones I just fell off. So it looks like I'm gonna say I'm Jill right here. Stars member. Jill. The way this is grayscale, it almost seems like she's dreaming. What the hell? Reminds me of Charlie Day's character in Always Sunny. Yeah, we're definitely Jill right now. So, this is literally my initial playthrough. I haven't played this game yet. Why do we leave the water running? Jill, you're wasteful. Oh, what the hell? She's turning into a zombie? Oh shit, you gotta shoot yourself. What the hell? That was an intro. Told you.
Fucking hell.
She's still in her office right now, or is she in her apartment?
Every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
So, anyway, she's a police officer. She's on STARS, which is special teams, special tactics and rescue. I guess services. I forget. See, it's been a long. I think I got it right. But so anyway, she got sent into the mountains to investigate some killings and disappearings. I guess you could say. And that's when they ran into the Spencer Mansion. The whole beginning of Resident Evil happened. And oh, there it is. Report. So yeah, they found out that there's a mansion in the woods, deep in the woods, where they're experimenting with bioweaponry, and that mansion was controlled by Umbrella. Anyways, those are all the regular SARS guys. Not sure who that is. Investigation notes. So anyway, I guess she's in deep cover trying to investigate him. But shit's been going down with Umbrella, so... there's nothing there. Yeah, like I said, I'm a nerd when it comes to Resident Evil 3, because it's, like I said, it used to be my baby. I used to play this... left, right. Search from colleague. Oh, Brad. Brad's our pilot on the thing, so I guess Star Seams got disbanded? Okay, the water's still on. We're not turning into zombie, are we, Jill? I feel like something's gonna happen here. I don't know why that felt really creepy. September 28th, yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, I run. I'm playing Last of Us, and now I don't know how to run. Oh, is it L3? Can't run yet, huh?
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Is that
you?
Brad? Yeah.
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there. Right now.
All right, let me grab my...
See, this is what I'm saying. What the hell is that? Well, I know what that is, but... this is not a dream. Yeah, he can blow that door up.
Tell me. What is that thing?
I don't know why we're wasting time doing this, Joe. You gotta run. Gotta run, homegirl. You gotta run. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, please don't tell me I gotta jump through a building. So they're like made this more action oriented? How did he know it was down there? I don't understand. Jill? What the hell, dude? So that's bioorganic weapon, like crazy powerful bioorganic weapon. Oh my god. What is happening? So in the original game, that weapon... oh my god. What the heck? So in the original game, they sent this monster to kill all the remaining Stars members. Basically cover loose ends. Dude, can I not? What is going on? I'm trying to give you guys some backstory, and I am just getting chased and freaking everything. So in the original game, they sent out this super secret project named Nemesis, which is, I think that's what that is right there. Well, I know that's what that is right there.
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two Stars left in town, you and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arklay on steroids.
Arklay Mountain is in it, yeah. But anyways, yeah, they sent out the STARS thing, which is a programmable, basically super monster. They could... Oh, there's our... They could kill people they programmed to. In this case, STARS members.
Run! Here they come!
The hell?
In here.
All the zombies and stuff. Please tell me that you're gonna run, Jill. What are you doing?
Door behind you, go!
What the hell? Oh, can I run?
Sorry.
Oh my God. I should just run, huh? Why was they trying to shoot him again? Parking garage roof. Oh, is that the guy that locks himself in the trailer? You moron. Do I hear dogs? They made this super cinematic. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what I think about this yet. Parking deck roof. This guy's gonna break out here. There's gonna be a guy jump out of the door. No? I'm gonna call the elevator and everyone's gonna... Oh my God.
Shit.
You gotta be kidding me. So, because of the demo, I know how to do that dodge that I just did. And it's going to break. Nemesis is going to, like, do something crazy, right? I'm not going to get saved. I'm just like a pessimist. They're not playing these games. I'm going to run and that thing is going to, like, shoot it again. Dude, how many times she's gonna get, like, thrown into the wall? Holy crap. All I know is that the Nemesis shot that thing down.
Sorry. Come on. Start, damn it.
Okay.
Ah!
What the hell just happened? You gotta be kidding me. Oh no. Hey, there's gas. There's gas. Yeah, I saw it. Oh, there he is. Can I not run away from this guy? Carlos.
Hey, easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos. I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
Okay. Maybe I'm just too, a hardcore guy or something? Like a Resident Evil, like, deadhead or something? Whatever you want to call us?
Hope so.
I don't know if I like all that action-oriented Resident Evil.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. The dipshit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all
of
this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
So umbrellas will cause the whole virus thing.
This way.
So that's why she's like, are you kidding me? I think this is where the demo picks up. They probably cut a lot of it out, so... Yeah, this is where the demo picks up, I think.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
All right.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I would miss.
Crafting gun, yeah, so. Magnum ammo. Hey, what's that? Alright, I'm back. Let's go. Do you have a knife? Cannibal murder. They thought it was just cannibals, but they didn't know it was zombies. Again, they reacted hella slow. Didn't do anything.
To me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
My mixing skills in a minute, guys. My inventory management skills. Combine this. Gives me that. Combine these two. Make some handgun ammo. Oh, this is what it's for. So I won't have a lockpick. Yeah. What's that noise? Is that anything? Like I can put something there. Oh, diamonds? It's gonna be like, what, three diamonds? It's three inserts
it
for three diamonds.
It looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
You hear that? There's something more shaky. It's just a gate just setting. You guys hear that, right? Store, don't need this. Don't need this. Do I have a light?
More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Yep, there he is. Come here, dude. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I like missing my shots. Always double tap, guys. Even if you have potato aim like me. Just holy heck, that was potato aim. I just need to slow down. I don't know why I'm rushing. There's only one zombie. There's like nothing there. Alright, is this just like the demo? Dude, this... Oh, slow down, Joe. Okay, he's dead. No, come on, I meant to dodge. Come on, dude, what the heck? Ah, you suck. Is it amateur hour in us? Come on, man. Virgil, come on, man. We're better than this. We don't get grabbed. What the hell? Those zombies are going ape. I'm better. Hey. Can I kill you? No. You'll stand up later and be a problem. Why would
Carlos,
you not?
I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
This must be the subway company's offices. Thank you. UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
Oh my god, what the hell?
What the fuck?
So anyways, guys, I muted myself and I've been talking, giving commentary. While I was muted.
So many of you dead. And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. You're back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Wow. So yeah, I don't know. What was the last thing you heard me say? Because I was literally muted. I was just like snacking on something, so I was muted while I was playing. Yeah, I'm a moron. But yeah, I was like, yeah. Dang, he was a go-getter too. No misses. Target practice running. How many kilometers? Can I just cut this with the bolt cutters? Dang it. Oh man. Should we go back outside? Maybe trigger the nemesis? Possibly? You guys don't hear that. I can't remember where I muted myself, so I wonder if I've been just... How long I've been muted. Anyways. Oh man. No, not combining. This is a bonehead. I just can't believe I was muted. Okay, so I got the blue diamond. Oh, that's a zombie. That scared me. I say, please tell me you dropped me some ammo. Talk for a shotgun tactical. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna throw this tactical stock in there too. Oh, there's one more gem somewhere that I need to get. I think I kinda know where it's at. It's gonna be in that back room that was locked in there. I think I know where it's at. What else could they give me? Yeah, I was eating some chips, guys, and I was trying to, like, be quiet, and I muted myself, and I don't even know where I talked and where I didn't. Sorry if I was, like, because I was giving full commentary on this. Forgive me. Yeah, like send him a bonehead. I'm scared of death death of this nemesis thing. So I'm like, I'm not trying to, like, activate him if I don't have to. Oh, no, no, no. Did he die? I think he did. Yeah, yeah. All you guys come to this thing right here, and all you guys gonna die. All you guys gonna die. Another hand grenade. He summons a box. Jewelry box? No. Even worse. Donut shop. Where's the donut shop at? Oh, the stuff up there. Okay. I'm scared, guys. There's a shoddy. Give me the shoddy. I can discard this. Oh my gosh. Yo, why don't you have a tactical light? So I learned that dodge mechanic, guys. Simple lock, control panel. Where the hell would I find that? The remaining box. Missing remaining jewel. I don't know where it's at though. Do know. Hey, M3 shotgun. Look at this bad boy. I don't know why. Do I need to take him? Just take him just to be safe. Alright. Does this trigger the nemesis? Nikolai is doing some bullshit over there. Crazy, I have gotten bit. I thought this was like an office or something that Nikolai was going to. Yeah, no. Damn, dude. F that noise. think I gotta save this man. Not liking the vibe. Not liking the vibe, guys. Okay, so we go this way. The hell's over here? Suicide note? They gave them data with our rifles and they all still got killed. Basically what I'm saying. My generators are getting fire. Okay, go. Stupid dog. Or stupid doge, whatever you call him. Someone just sounded like they were in that car. You guys didn't hear that? My god, I did dodge in the right time. Oh my god, okay. Yeah. So yeah, whatever, dodging is for rookies, I guess. Why? How are you not dead? Come here, right here, dude. Right here. Oh my god. Panic much? Yeah, I'm panicking. Holy snikes. I could have definitely avoided him, but I didn't. I wanted to fight him. Now I'm in real bad shape. Okay. Fuck, man. Hope no more dogs come because I'm effed. I thought I was gonna get hit that much. So I didn't take any life. Yeah, anything to heal myself. Wow. Honestly, guys, is a very calculated measure that I took. It's too bad I'm bad at math. Hey, Jill, all you gotta do smoke. I mean, use a little bit of a. Herbs and you feel fine. See nothing to see here. You know what? I should have got. Fine, it's fine, it's fine. I should have got more gunpowder. Where the hell did Nikolai run up to? He literally went out this door and he is gone. So many enemies just come out, like, all of a sudden. Oh my god. Don't talk to me, guys. Don't talk to me, please. Oh my god, it is right here. Are you kidding me? I don't want to talk about it, guys. You got please spare me this moment in time. Puzzle. What the hell is that? Should I save here? Even though I just saved over there? No, what is this, amateur hour? We're not saving, we don't need this. Do I need to take some health? What is amateur hour? Maybe, let's go take some health instead. Saving is for losers. Not losers. What is this?
Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Yeah, in a. Of course. Yeah. As I grab this, that guy jumps out or what? His belly's gonna burst. Yeah, look, I knew it. Oh, that was
oh my god.
That was gross. Let's say vomitrocious. Examine. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Did you see that? What the fuck? That was disgusting. How do I get it out? If I had a guess, No? Oh, it's above me. Oh my god, that sucked. Yeah, that sucked. Sure. I thought if I go to electricity, I could shoot it and I get shocked and somehow kill it. I don't know. That was my train of thought, guys. Come on. Train. How do I get out? I still don't even know how to get it out. God, where the heck are you at?
Here we go.
One shot, one kill with these guys? I have no idea where I'm going. No, no, why? Oh my god. What the f- Oh, come on, where- Oh my god, again. This part sucks. Do I get a checkpoint at least or no? At 3 of 4, man. 3 of 4. Checkpoint was outside of it. This is getting annoying. It gets annoying because, like, the end of that. What area? Dude, run, Joe. Oh. We're way the... freak back here? Yes. I think this is tight. I enjoy this. Not really at all.
Here we go.
Okay. I don't understand how I missed so many shots. Buster. I think I'm just using this to run around and stay away, huh? Oh my god, Joe, can you hurry up, dude? Which way are you going now? Oh, come on, Joe. Suck. All right, we need one more. Oh my god. Yes, you guys suck. Wish you had told me where the heck this thing is. That's where I got off. That's where I got broken though. I need to go straight. The other one's straight, huh? Jumped on yet. Okay, so if I run here, okay. We got this, guys, we got this. Oh, we already did this one. Did this one. No. What the hell, man? What the hell?
All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
What the hell, man? Not a simple lock somewhere. Am I in the same room? Am I in the same room as you guys or no? A simple lock, and where's it at? Wait, was that simple lock underneath? Did I miss something? Are you zooming? Oh. Wow, this game is something else. Simple locks underneath.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
That works. Why does this feel something weird is gonna happen? Why? Something weird is gonna happen. Too big of an open space. Too big of an open space. I need to run. No, dude, I dodged you. My God. Freaking dodged you, dude.
That thing is still alive. It's after me.
What? Run. Come back to the station.
Not until I get traffic control online.
Oh, my gosh. What the heck, man? I'm gonna be opening everything now. It don't stand a chance. Alright. Anyways, yeah, I think it's a good stopping point. It's getting late. And yeah. Again, guys, forgive me for muting myself and not knowing that I had muted myself for a period of time. But yeah. And yeah, thanks for tuning in again. As always. Make sure you either have a good morning, good afternoon, or a good night. So, yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for tuning in. If you want to continue tuning in, make sure you subscribe, and also make sure you leave a thumbs up. It really helps me out. So, again, thank you guys, and I'll talk to you guys later.